हेलो फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट क्लासेस ऑफ डिवीजन एज पर सोलास। द शिप इज डिवाइडेड इनटू वेरियस डिवीजन्स लाइक इंजन रूम, पंप रूम, कार्गो होल्ड एक्सेट्रा बाय वर्टिकल स्ट्रक्चरल मेंबर नोन एज बल्कहेड। दिस डिवीजन आर क्लासिफाइड बाय सोलास एज पर थर्मल प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ बल्कहेड। द क्लासिफिकेशन इज क्लास ए डिवीजन, क्लास बी डिवीजन एंड क्लास सी डिवीजन। Before discussing on the divisions, we will see what is non-combustible material. A material which neither burns nor gives off flammable vapors in sufficient quantity for self-ignition when heated to approximately 750 degrees Celsius. This will be determined in accordance with the fire test procedure code mentioned in SOLAS. Now, Class A division. Class A divisions are those divisions which are formed by bulkhead and decks which comply with the following criteria. They are constructed of steel or equivalent material. They are suitably stiffened. They are constructed as to be capable of preventing the passage of smoke and flame of the end of 1 hour standard fire test. The standard fire test is like the standard bulkhead is exposed to fire for 1 hour. On the basis of that, its property is decided. They are insulated with approved non-combustible material such that the average temperature of unexposed side will not rise more than 140 degrees Celsius above the original temperature, nor will the temperature at any point including any joint rise more than 180 degrees Celsius above the original temperature. These two temperatures might get confused. The 140 degrees Celsius is the average temperature of bulkhead in unexposed side. And 180 degrees Celsius is the temperature at the localized point, like where the stiffener's beam is welded. The stiffener's or beam has also act as a thermal conductor. They will carry the heat from the fire zone and increase the localized temperature on bulkhead. The original temperature is ambient temperature. Like we take ambient temperature as 40, then total temperature of unexposed side will be like 180 degrees Celsius. That is 140 degree above the ambient temperature. On the basis of that, the class A division also classified into class A60, class A30, class A15, class A0. Class A60 division, it will resist the smoke and flame for 60 minutes. Class A30 division will resist the smoke and flame for 30 minutes. Similarly, class A15 and class A0. Now, class B division. Class B division are those divisions formed by bulkhead, deck, ceilings or lining which comply with the following criteria. They are constructed of approved non-combustible material and all material used in construction and erection of class B divisions are non-combustible, with the exception that combustible veneers may be permitted provided they meet other appropriate requirements. They are constructed as to be capable of preventing the passage of flame to the end of the first half hour of the standard fire test. Like in class A division it is for 1 hour, in class B division it is for half an hour. They have an insulation value such that the average temperature of unexposed side will not rise more than 140 degrees Celsius above the original temperature, nor will the temperature at any one point including any joint rise more than 225 degrees Celsius above the original temperature. Class C division. C class division are the divisions constructed of approved non-combustible material. They need meet neither requirements related to the passage of smoke and flame nor limitations relative to the temperature rise. Combustible veneers are permitted provided they meet the requirements. Thank you.